10:30 in the evening, July 30th. About 63 to 64 hours since the caterpillar began spinning this cocoon. Part of the structure of the cocoon has been cut away to show the interior portion, wherein, in the dark area revealed here, the pre-pupa or caterpillar is now slowly transforming into a pupa. It is 4:20 in the afternoon, August 1st. 10 o'clock in the evening, August 2nd. Ten:45 in the evening, August 3rd. Last night, over the night hours, the colorful tubercles became a present dark gray-brown, shriveled up, as the skin is now slowly being pushed toward the rear. Four o'clock in the afternoon, August 4th. The caterpillar has become very flaccid. Five o'clock in the afternoon. Quarter till six in the evening. It is now 10:30 in the evening, August 4th. 10 minutes before the hour of 11 o'clock in the evening, August 4th. Quarter till 1 in the morning, August 5th. 6 o'clock in the morning, August 5th. 9 a.m. in the morning. 12:20 in the afternoon. 9:30 in the morning, August 6th. Here is the pupa a month or so later.